Working with Barbra Streisand, the iconic singer, in London at Olympic Barns, she was doing a song for her film track, Yentl. And it just springs to mind that the temperature dropped in the studio by about 20 degrees because she was in a huff, didn't want to talk to anybody, gave us icy, you know, glaring stares. And that's really what stayed with me. I always remember that, apart from many other great stars I worked with.